have a pet now doesn't mean I never want a pet.
Oh, really? You really want a pet? Really? Because I've got so many wonderful choices at my house. Oh, and I know you'll just love them. And they'll love you. Oh, and you'll be best friends forever and ever. Now, Rainbow, my dear, I cannot express my delight. It's abundantly clear that somewhere out here is a pet that will suit you just right.
Can't wait to get started, but first let me set a few rules. It's of utmost importance the pet that I get is something that's awesome and cool.
Awesome, cool, got it. I have so many wonderful choices, just wait, you will see.
I need something real fast like a bullet to keep up with me.
Sure, how about a bunny? They're cutesy and wootsy and quick as can be.
Cutesy, wootsy, have you even met me?
Rainbow, have faith. You see, I will bet you somewhere in here is a pet that will get you. Come on, the sky's the limit.
Sky is good. I'd like it to fly.
Really? Because I think this little putty tat has your name written all over it.
Yes, he does.
Oh, look, he likes you.
Pass.
I have so many wonderful choices for you to decide. There are otters and seals with massive appeal.
Otters and seals do not fly.
Maybe not, but I've seen this particular seal catch 10 feet of air when he breaches the water.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Wait, there must be a pet here that will fit the ticket. How about a ladybug or a cute cricket?
Bigger and cooler.
Bigger, cooler, right. I've got just the thing in that tree dash. Meet your new fabulous pet.
Just a squirrel.
Not just any squirrel. A flying squirrel.
Yeah, so like I was saying. Fluttershy pal, this won't cut it. I need a pet to keep up with me. Something awesome, something flying. With coolness that defies gravity.
I'm sensing you want an animal that can fly.
You think?
I have plenty of wonderful creatures who soar in the sky. Like a sweet hummingbird or a giant monarch butterfly.
Better, but cooler.
I see. How about an owl or a wasp or a toucan? There's so many wonderful creatures alike, so that. There are falcons and eagles. They are both quite regal. But perhaps what you need is a dark and mysterious bat.
Now you're talking! But instead of just one standout, now that's too many. So many choices, and such riches aplenty.
Not a bad problem to have, if you ask me.
The bat would be awesome, but the wasp I'm digging to. You have something in a yellow striped bat.
No,
I've got a hot pink flamingo, just dying to meet you. What to do, what to do?
A prize,
that's it! There's really just one way to find out which animal's best. Hold a contest of speed, agility, and guts that will put each pet to the test.
Don't forget style, that should be considered.
They don't know for sure who's best for the little.